lots of people fussing about lead-free solder. I can't see what the problem is myself. Seems right to me.